There's another place that God appears to have laid out His plan in advance, and that's in some subtleties, and one of which I'd like to share with you in Genesis chapter 5. The genealogy in Genesis chapter 5 goes from Adam, the first man, down through Noah. And in Genesis chapter 5, if you wade through that, I encourage you to make a list of the names. Adam gives Seth Enosh. Enosh Kenan. Kenan Mahalal. Mahalal Jared. Jared Enoch. Enoch Methuselah. Methuselah Lamech. And Lamech was the father of Noah. Let's take these names. 10 names. But see, the problem is we need to know what the names mean. If you have a study Bible or a source, a lexicon, what have you, you know that the name Adam means man. As you go through your Bible, when these names are typically first introduced, most of your marginal footnotes will tell you what the name means. Adam means man. Seth means appointed. Enosh means mortal. Kenan means sorrow. Mahalal means the blessed God. Jared means shall come down. Enoch means teaching. Methuselah means his death shall bring. Lamech means the despairing. And the word Noah means rest or comfort. Now, let's read that genealogy as a sentence. Man is appointed mortal sorrow. The blessed God shall come down teaching that his death shall bring the despairing comfort.